What type of birds did the Birdman keep in his cell in Alcatraz?
Is it a canary?
A canary.
I can't believe I got a buzzer again. I might be close, because last time I said 300 and it was 299.
Yeah.
Canary.
Did he keep them in the cell? Did they come to the window? I can't remember the film now. It's Burt Lancaster, wasn't it?
It wasn't allowed, is the right... Well done, audience. Very good.
You weren't allowed birds in your cell, were you?
No. He was in his previous prison, which is why he was called the Birdman. And he ended up in Alcatraz, which is why I suppose he was called the Birdman of Alcatraz. But he was an amazing expert on canaries, so that was his bird of choice. And sparrows. But he didn't keep them in Alcatraz.
299, I was one away. Canaries, I said canaries.
And his name...
What do you want from me?
Do you know his name? Robert Franklin Stroud. And he was moved to the Great Rock, as they call it, from which no one escapes.
Welcome
to Patrick McGoohan.
To the Rock.
Yes.
I think Connery, Sean Connery got out, yeah.
Patrick McGoohan.
To the Rock.
Yes.
Welcome to the Rock. One more time, we'll go again. Welcome to the
Thank
Rock.
You. So kind. And we can have a look at Alcatraz. That's the inside. You can do a tour of it.
I've done a tour of it.
Have you?
It's great. I liked it a lot, but they used to put people in the cells. All the cell doors, they can open them from one end and they slide because they don't have doors that open.
Yes, that's right.
It's put prisoners in them, tourists, I mean, in them, and then one day they couldn't get them out. Oh. So they had some tourists in there for 10 hours and lots of other tourists coming past. Who all suddenly were on much better behaviour.
Yeah. They didn't buy anything from the gift shop.
Yeah.
Very clearly from San Francisco. It looks so near, and it was quite easy to escape from your jail and swim, but nobody survived the swim, even though it seems quite a short distance because
really
the currents are so strong.
Oh, yeah. Right.
It's swept away. And Alcatraz, of course, is a word of what origin, would you imagine?
Mexico.
Well, yeah. Imagine Spanish language, yes, indeed. And a lot of the Spanish words come from...
Spain.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.